Hello, good morning. Yes, look at all of this awesome vegetable. Look at the great fruits and vegetables they have right here. This is so much fun because look at this. You've got carrots. You've got, of course, the eggplant. You've got the butter squash. What is this one? The butternut squash, which is great. And, of course, you've got kids, and they're learning how to eat healthy as well, which is so much fun, too. Hey, what is your favorite fruit or vegetable?
Mangoes.
Mangoes are good. I like the mangoes. How about you?
Mangoes and strawberries.
You know why? I think it's because it's sweet, and they like the sweet stuff too, right? Which is always really good. All right, so they're doing a great thing right now out here, which is great because 100% of the proceeds from today are going to be going back to the school. We're going to get to that in just a couple of seconds, but let's talk right now to Jesse real quick and tell us, you know, what's going on because you guys do a lot of this stuff, and you come to this school. It's a great way to obviously get the products out there and to get it in the kids' hands, right?
Absolutely. So we bring our mobile farmers market out to schools and other local organizations. Where we sell produce from our local small family farms that we partner with. So you get the farmer's market conveniently brought right to your location. It's all healthy, it's fresher, you know, better tasting, more nutritious than what you get out of the grocery store. And, you know, price-wise, can't be beat.
Yeah, and it's kind of fun to do a little shopping, right? You know, because you're right here at the school on the sidewalk. You can come before school, middle, and, of course, afterwards and grab what you need.
Absolutely. And so in addition to that, you also get to help support the fundraiser. So all the proceeds they are going back to the school.
Which is great. And there's a promo code if you go to their website, too. I believe it's your website, and you place an order, and you punch in the promo code FALCON2017. $10 of that goes back to Falks Ranch Elementary School. All right, Justin, let me step aside here. We'll bring in Aaron, the vice principal. Talk to him real fast. This is kind of big for you guys. This is kind of fun what these guys are doing, huh?
Absolutely. It's big. It's a big fundraiser for our fifth graders who have a sixth grade environmental science camp trip.
Okay.
So it's a big fundraiser for them. Also, it goes along with the Elk Grove Unified School District Healthy Eating Initiative. We have a Harvest of the Month every month for Elk Grove Unified School District as well. And plus, it promotes healthy eating overall as well.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. I mean, it's all about the healthy eating. And to have this right there, you know, right at the kids' fingertips, as Jesse had mentioned, too. I mean, it's so huge for them to get hands-on.
Absolutely, it's huge. And we really want to thank It's Organic for coming out and supporting us. They've been a great supporter of Falks Ranch Elementary School for years now. And we hope to continue that partnership and, again, raise money for the school is what we want to do.
There you go. Okay, great. All right, thanks a lot. All right, so the fifth graders now are going to be sixth graders next year, and then they get a chance to go if you come on down and, of course, buy some of this stuff, which is great. All right, I'm going to jump back in here real fast, and we're going to send it back to you guys. And what did you find? Did you find anything good?
Found parsley and green onions and broccoli.
And broccoli, of course. All of the greens. Those are the best for you. At least that's what I'm told. All right?
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Back to you guys for now.
Lots
we're raising money.
Goodies.
I know those were my favorite when I was in elementary school.
Yum, Gary. See you soon. If you'd like to help out, just go to itsorganicdelivery.com, enter the promo code FALCON2017, and $10 of that order goes back to the school.
Hey, that's great.